Tens of thousands of protesters have taken to the streets in Spain, calling for the resignation of Prime Minister Pedro Sanchez. The demonstrations were led by the opposition party. The government is being accused of eroding Spain's democracy and associating with terrorists after the Prime Minister pardoned 9 political leaders and removed sedition as a crime. Spain is due for local, regional and national elections later this year.